have to want to touch him. Yes, that's how you will know. It has to be an urge that surges through your hands and always seems to grow. You have to want to hear him and always want him near. For once you've heard his voice, there is no other voice you'll ever want to hear. You have to ache with wanting him, wakeful through the night. And just the thought of loving him ought to make the stars a little brighter. You have to want to touch him. And if he feels the same, there comes a sudden thirst, and deep within a spark will burst into a flame. A flame that burns so bright, so strong and wide and pure.